time is much more flexible than we thought prior to the 20th century, say. And that all began with Einstein putting space and time together and coming up with this thing that we now call space-time. And a lot of modern discussion about time machines is really trying to exploit that flexibility.
Well, it's a funny thing that time is everywhere around us. We all experience it, and we put it to good use. We know what it means to say, I'm going to meet you at a certain time. We know what it means to say, this TV show takes an hour from start to finish. But when we get into the details, when we start asking ourselves, what does it really mean? What is time, and how should we think about it? It becomes complicated.
Everybody has sort of an experience of time. We have memories of the past. We have no memories of the future. And so the experience of time is very much a one-directional thing.